एक,
एक
दो,
दो
तीन
People living in cities, for them, their reality is not a river or a lake or underground water. You need to understand that there is something behind that tap.
Cities, they're basically living on groundwater right now, and the future is going to live in the Teri Dam and the Renuka Dam, where the water is meant to be coming from. But what about people there?